line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
I can't believe they even let you play.
Now Elliott. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
We'll definitely see some open running lanes, and he's taking advantage of it right now, but that shouldn't be a surprise. Defense has the lead. They're playing for the pass first.
Elliott. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gut.
And he's a guy that has some height to him. So when you don't have to drop a shoulder or create or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. To throw is Prescott. And he'll go underneath here to Elliott. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
Well, I can put my defensive cap on right now, and I know they're saying don't give up any big plays now. They've controlled this game throughout, and all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast as you should on other throws.
Elliott is going to go backwards. He'll lose yardage back to the 5. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. The 4-3 defense there did its job, funneled things right to the middle linebacker.
If they do a nice job of playing team defense, everyone takes care of their responsibilities, that allows that guy in the middle to do his job, which is search and destroy.
And he's going to go down, sacked back at the 13-yard line. This likely a must-have, third and goal. Prescott. Buying time to his left. A dump off to Elliott. And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. He did his best to just get 4 out of that, but not enough. And now fourth down. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They're looking at a fourth and goal here as they search for a late score. Flush to his right. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by J.C. Jackson. And the Pats are going to have the football at their own 1-yard line.
I think it's safe to say this is a game he's not going to forget anytime soon, Charles. 3 interceptions.
It's rare that we see 3 interceptions by one team, let alone by an individual. And I think that after the second one, he's probably telling his teammates, any ball that's in the air, it's going to be mine. And that turned out to be true.
The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. Now it looks like he'll throw here. Open man, the tight end Henry. And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. So that play much needed there as they're all the way up near the 40 for a 1st and 10. Now a pass here caught by Hunter Henry. And he takes this down deep on the Cowboys' side of the field. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on 1st down. That is caught inside the 5. And the Patriots are going to have a 1st and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line.
Oh, that was a pretty route right there.
Now he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. Damian Harris,
A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Patriots add on to their lead. On for the extra point is Folk. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. They can't do much at this point, partner. This one is going to go down in the loss column.
You don't make up for what has happened during the game in this sequence here. Maybe you hand it off and let someone run the ball if you so choose. But otherwise, just kneel down.
Touchdown, Cowboys! Ezekiel Elliott, 75 yards. And the Cowboys get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. Ezekiel Elliott, a guy who considers himself underrated, has told his detractors to put some respect on his name. Hard not to respect a run like that. They'll let Elliott try and run it in. And he is into the end zone again. So get him some oxygen. He scores on the long run and then punches in the 2-point conversion for good measure. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. Very good starting position for the Patriot offense as they come up first and 10 at the 41-yard line. From the gun, it's Stevenson. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And I'll tell you what, it has not been with a whole lot of frequency over the last couple of decades or so that teams have come into New England and escaped with a victory, but that's what happened here.
It almost doesn't feel real, does it?
We've seen it so few times.
That actually happened, right? We saw it. They came out of there with a win. And on the other side, in that locker room, you know what they're saying? We didn't really lose. Time just ran out on us. That's the attitude they have because they don't see it happen very often. Not even sure how to handle it.
And you see some stunned faces heading for the exits here in New England.
Not no plea, burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper, I be quick. making industry music. They want me to count the yard, but ain't gonna count the yard, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at, it was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 13 fat girl, her hat just got a star. She got it stitching, I got it stitching. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1 when I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 4-3-8 is not a game. It's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane. Put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali. Hope it gets sent back over. Rain in your range, ain't send no players. All I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours. We're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months. Now they play us time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count the yard, but ain't gon' count the yard, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball.
Site that many call the loudest in the NFL. We are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous here in KC as their beloved Chiefs took the field, and they are set to match up with the New England Patriots. Here's the punter, Jake Bailey, ready to do the honors. And into a sea of red, we're underway in Kansas City. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. First time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire, and he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. The game's first play produces 6 yards, brings up second down. Now Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They go play action. Now Mahomes on the move to his left. And he'll go out of bounds, it appears, right at the 45. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up 2nd and a yard.
Now they'll throw with Mahomes. That's caught. It's DeMarcus Robinson.
DeMarcus Robinson. A gain of 9 yards. And a Kansas City Chiefs. First down. First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
So into Pat's territory now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line. Throwing now is Mahomes. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up 2nd down.
But there was pressure all around him, so the only play was to try and get out of there. I think it was an excellent effort by him just to get back to the line of scrimmage.
2nd and 10. On play action, it's Mahomes. Forced out to his left, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Kyle Van Noy just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7. Gonna need better protection here. Third and long following the sack for Mahomes and company. They'll set up to throw. Flushed out right. And I think that one might have been intercepted, but he will be ruled out of bounds. So this will go only as incomplete.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
On is the punter, Townsend, as he gets this one away.
Let's go.
First carry for Damian Harris, the Alabama man. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2, and it brings up second down. From the 22, here's 2nd and 8.
I know we can't hear what's going on in that huddle right now, but I'll guarantee you at least one offensive lineman is saying, my bad, we simply couldn't move him off the line of scrimmage. We've got to do a better job trying to root those guys out of there.
He finds his man complete. That's Stevenson.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
Here's Jones from the gun on 3rd down. Open man is Jacoby Myers. He's got it. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. A big play there on the catch and run. Now a 1st down carry for Harris. And he'll work this forward for about 3 at 2nd down. No score after 1 on EA Sports. From just shy of midfield, Jones. Open man is Myers. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and they'll be faced with a 3rd and inches. Back to throw. Jones checking this down to Stevenson. They find some open field here. It's all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Well, and this is where quarterbacks' passing numbers sometimes get a little bit more inflated than they should, because this is a short little pass, but it goes for big yardage. Full connects on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0.
Chiefs nothing.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a 1st down. And throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. It's a big play there for the Chiefs. For an offense that has not found the end zone yet, that's a big play.
There's the spark right there. The big play that they needed. Now they've got to go ahead and finish this drive and put this ball in the end zone.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Seems as if the passing attack's starting to heat up a little bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum because now they're reading their patterns downfield. They're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. Man open is Robinson. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. DeMarcus Robinson, 29 yards. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Extra point by Butker is on target. And we are tied here in the second quarter. So I'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away. And this will be brought out to the 25 as Taylor elects to not return it. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Second and 6, just inside the 30. Now Jones. Open man is Kendrick Bourne. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Throwing Jones. That's complete into the hands of Myers. And they'll get to him after a gain of 7 to the 47. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the first half. All knotted up at 7. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. Jones throwing on first down. The connection here with Nelson Agholor. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Hard running at the 15, and they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Here's Stevenson. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. Ramondre Stevenson with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Patriots have taken the lead. Extra point up and good by Folk. And that makes the score 14-7. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity. To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
To throw on second and 10. Mahomes eluding the pressure right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
A deep ball down that right sideline, and he made sure that he put it where either his guy was going to catch it or no one was.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. Here's Mahomes to throw. And that is incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty, and before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They're going to try and throw. Flush to his right. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Patriots take over. They're going to have terrific field position. Now Jones on first and 10. Complete. Hunter Henry with a grab. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. From the 16, Jones. Right back to Henry, and Henry's got it again. And down inside the 10 here before he's out of bounds, right around the 7.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effect.
Touchdown, Patriots! Ramondre Stevenson on his way to a monster game. 3 first-half touchdowns. And the Patriots, they add on to their lead. Now Folk for the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score between 21, Chiefs 7. Jake Bailey to kick off for the Patriots.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. Not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with 25 seconds to go, we'll see how they want to play this. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by Adrian Phillips. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.